Well, my name is Franz Fortune, and I came here in 1989. So the city of Atlanta, as well as United Way, had a project, and I was invited to join part of that project because of my background to help homeless in the city of Atlanta. So it's from there I found out the issue about homeless veterans. I never thought there were any such thing as homeless veteran, because when I first came here, I took a test to join the Navy. Maybe because math is universal, I passed the math part, and I was supposed to go back and take the English part. That's when I met my wife. She said, if you go serve, just forget about it. So that's why I didn't go, which I'm serving now anyway. So that's what my recruiter was telling me. If you go and serve, you're gonna be great. You're gonna have everything. You retired. Everything gonna be at your feet. So I never thought there was even any such thing as homeless veteran until I took part of the project in the city of Atlanta. It really, from there, I found out that was 300,000 homeless veterans in the country, and 27 veterans were killing themselves every day. Today is 20. 20 veterans kill themselves every day today. But back then in 2006, it was 27 veterans. So what I get back from that numbers, from that news, there was a gap, because what I found out that with the VA, even though you serve, you got to go through a process. If you don't have a family to support you while you go through that process, you're not gonna make it. And a lot of that big number in the homeless veterans because of that. So I get up every day, go about my business. So for what this country has provided for me, and I know who was behind it or who's still behind it, are those veterans making sure every day that we can do that. And it meant a lot to me. That's when I said, what can I do to help? Because they have helped me, how can I help them? So that's how I came with this program. Come up with a program back in 2006. We call it Veteran Empowerment Organization. I can say we received two awards from the White House in 2014-16. I was invited to the White House because they believe this is one of the, if they want to eradicate homeless among veterans, they have to have a program like this. So this is a program that's needed all over the country. And right now I'm working with a lot of leaders in Atlanta and DC, all over the country, to create this model in the grand scales to eradicate homeless in the country, or and duplicate the same program all over the country. So it's an honor. And when we say that, as far as nationality, by being Haitian, in that aspect, if that's ever come to fruition, to have a Haitian that come with an idea or with a program that help that type of population, veteran, I think it's a great thing. I know there's a lot of Haitian here doing awesome stuff. I mean, we all over doing great thing, but to represent in that aspect, it's awesome.